Hi, welcome to Robojax. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Arduino and 8x8 matrix with the MAX7219 IC chip to display text, as you can see on the screen. So this is now printing Robojax, R-O-B-O-J-A-X, and then there's a heart at the end. So this is a single character that is displayed, but you can add additional characters so it can work with multiple text. And also after this, I'm gonna create another video that shows you how you have multiple characters and also shift the text so it can move left or right, whatever direction you want. So let's get started with the code and see how it works. The original idea for this project has come from the GitHub. You see the Wioda. So we need to have this library ledcontrol.h. So I'm gonna provide the link for you so you download it. So you download this code. So when you click download this as a zip, save it in your wherever you have in your download. Once the download is completed, so when I download it here, right click, so and then use your zip and say extract here. Once you do that, you will have this folder here, this folder, and here is the source, the two file that you need. So once, if you download this with all this structure, just right click, copy, go to your Arduino wherever you installed it. If you have installed it in C program files, you will go to your C and then program files, wherever it is, and then you will have an Arduino. In my case, I have Arduino here, and I go inside the Arduino folder and inside the library, just paste it. I copy and pasted that folder. Here it is, LED control master, and inside the source, here are the files. So we will have and we will need that this file, because this will make all the other functionality easy. We don't have to do anything. So now when you look for the example, this is the demo for the matrix. This is the matrix. And then this is the original project that I've started with. So here, if I go here and open under the examples, you will now, after installing that, you will see the LED control here, and here is the matrix. So this is already added, so you will see it here. So let's just open it. So here is the main file. In the main file, the only configuration that you need is the pin 12. So once you receive the package, if you're in Canada, we can ship this across Canada, you can get it. So this is the actual chip that is being used. That's a MAX7219, and this has just very simple circuitry, nothing else. So the chip is directly used here. So what it does is that you have 8x8 matrix, and the model that I'm using is here, that you can see LD1088AS. So some of the letters at the end will represent color and other characteristic of it. So generally when they are selling this, it will just work. But if you face some problem with anode and cathode, it's easily customizable. So you insert this here, and on this side we have some pins that you have to understand. Because this can be connected side by side with multiple items, this is the input and that's the output. The input means we connect these cables here, and then we connect the other items beside this to make a big text. So we have very important four ports here, or five rather. So we have one VCC, which we connected to the 5 volts of your Arduino. So you see the red one is the, in my case, the green is connected. In my case, green is connected to the 5 volts. So this green is connected to the 5 volt and yellow is the ground. So data N, DN, cascade selection, how many we have, and then we have clock. This is sending the value of 1, 2, or 3. If you have one of this, it will be 1, and if you have two, it will be 2 or 3. And the last one is a clock. So these three pins are connected accordingly to the CS. And okay, now let's look at the configuration here. So the orange is data N, and as you can see here, data N is for 12, so that orange is connected to the pin number 12 here. So that orange is there, and CS, that is a cascading, is connected to the 10. And then the brown one is here, that's a clock. So clock, as you can see on the screen, is supposed to be connected to 11, so number, that's second parameter. So that is 11. That's it. So you need positive and negative, and then the 3 for that, so total is 5 cables. Then this one, when you connect it from N is on this side, so we just insert with keeping this label towards yourself into the socket. If this package arrives not soldered, you simply just put it and solder it, so it's very easy. Now let's power this up. So, Robojax and then heart. So this is running. Now let's go for explanation of the code. So that the first one, so the first line, it says include that one. So this is ledcontrol.h, which I showed you how. So these are the pins. This one is for 1, 2, or 3 of this module that you have. Because I have only one, I've set this to 1. And then this 100 is the delay between displaying each of those. So how much delay you want times, I make a 10 millisecond wait for each. So that is now fast. So the main code runs here inside the loop. Here it says draw the matrix, and it says go to the row, go to the column, go to the single. All those is done here. So let me comment this out. Comment it out. We just want the matrix. So the page on the internet that was not friendly to be used, so I copied it and put it here with a credit to the Miro Bozek. So this person have created this, but I put it in on my website, robojax.com, so you can easily use it. The link for this one will be under the description. So this is a heart that is drawn, so let me copy this. So each character, so this is one row, the piece is for one row. This was for another project with the 8, so we always ignore that. Just after the 8, copy all this. Just comma in between them. Okay, so let's look at the last row. The last row, only two at the middle are 1, 1. You see here, if I want this, the last one to be 1, if I click, it will be 1. Now unclick, it will be 0. So I'm copying this to just draw heart. Now it says R, I'm just putting that here and paste it. So this is the heart. Let me upload it and let's see it. The code is being uploaded. So now the heart is already here, rotated to the left side. Okay, so if you can make adjustment and change it to whatever way you want. So now this is the heart. Now any text that you want, you can do that. So let's go to the main project that I have. So to generate something else, let's say the letter K. Pay attention here, for this column, it means in every of these, I'm adding 1. You see the 3 at the bottom does not have 1. So add it one and then just draw whatever you want. So that is whatever way you want the K to look like, and then just copy this part and then create a new one for yourself. So this is writing the R. As you can see, this value changes 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we can write some kind of program or loop to change this for us, and we have only one line, because it will make it easier. As you see, in every of those, we will have so many lines. So just define for loop and integer I equals 0. So that's a variable. We are saying I is equal 0, initializing it, and then I smaller than 8 because we know it's 8. So it will be up to 7, and then increment I. So I is incremented here. So now this is my for loop. This what this loop does is it just makes I equal 0 and then I equal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 until it becomes 7 and then exits. It goes to the next. So if I put one of this line here and then just change this to I. Also, we have to put here I. Here is a code that I have here. I'm going to put it on my website, robojax.com. The link is at the description. So this is R, O, B, and then O, because O is repeated twice, I'm going to use the same, then J, A, X, and then the heart here. And then for the R, I've created one loop. It says it row, it goes with the row. And then I have the delay, and then clear it and make it the same row, just blank. And then for the letter O, this is for O. You see, I'm using O, this is capital O, and then I, and then clearing it. So I put this one so you know this piece is one letter. And then the letter starts here, B, and then you got the idea. O again, so here is the second O that we have, and then J, and then A, and then X. And then here I put love, so that is the byte here, an array of byte of 8 pieces. And then after that we have just loop, deleted everything. So let me run this code. Let me download this to the board. So that is R O B O J A X. So Robojax and then heart. Whatever letter you want, you can just go to the link that I will provide and then just paste it here. Before I end this tutorial, so you have to know that some of the other stuff, so shutdown is false because it will keep it. Clear the display at the beginning. So that is, this 8 is important one. If you set it to 5, the intensity of this will be controlled. So I hope it is viewable on camera. So now it's very light. Or maybe if you want to save battery, if something is running on battery, or if you don't need much intensity, I set it at 1. Now let's see the difference. Pay attention. So now it's very, very dim. Now let's put it back to 8. So it's very bright. Thank you very much, guys. This was a tutorial to show you how you can do 8x8 matrix LED using the MAX7219 chip. All the code will be available at our website. The link is at the description of this video. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're interested in future updates. I'm gonna create a next video that shows multiple pieces of this connected. So you can have text, and also I will have a explain to you how you can shift the text on the screen left or right. Take care.